all of you, move out from here. Otherwise, Mwara Marcelo. Mwana chufa, mwibike charo mumuliro. Tien, ambele. Move away. Tien. Tien, move. Tien, tien, move. Lose. Karen Panda. Watam sama maro panu muka. Mustele mboko, mustele mboko. Tien, move, move. Mwana moto.
This time.
Move.
Capturing NRC'S.
You have been employed and you are paid by us taxpayers. And as I'm speaking to you, I know the hotel is being prepared where I'm going to sleep in the hotel for police, in the police cells. Because this is where we have gone as a nation. We can't continue with this nonsense anymore. My humble appeal is we can close this and continue tomorrow morning. We have a constitution to protect, not an individual. We should not protect Lungo Kampiongo for the sake of political mileage. Can we stop this nonsense? Can we stop this nonsense once and for all? If you continue, if you think you have got all the, you know, excuse me, I want to be on camera. Listen, excuse me. You know what? You will be able to stand on your own to defend yourself when that time comes. And if you think that the state will be able to protect you, the Zambian people are watching you protect you, even now. Let us close this and forget about this. I'm demanding and I'm not requesting our negotiating. We close this nonsense anymore. I'm waiting for you to close the office, then you knock off. Your time is up to knock off. I'm saying, can we knock off?
I think they have understood.
Yeah.
So, pack your 33, if I'm not mistaken.
Listen, pack your machines and knock off, close the offices.
22,
the police who are protecting you or who wants to take me to the cells, they are paid by me. They will arrest me today. They won't kill my soul. The other people come. Close the office. Close the office first. Wait, who is in the office?
That's
it. Close the office.
Flash.
Forget about that now.
Hey! You want? I'm going to go to the house. I'm going to go to the house.